Klein Tools Electrician's Insulated Tools provide the same 1000 volt protection you expect from Klein in a sleeker package. New injection molded grips feature Klein's unique three-part insulation that includes a white underlayer that acts as a continuous sleeve around the steel handle and serves as a warning sign if the insulation is compromised. This also adds an extra layer of protection compared to the competitor's products. The sleeker handles, including a smaller thumb guard, make these tools easier to use and store in your tool belt without compromising their insulating abilities. This series offers the core tools an electrician needs to get the job done safely. Not all insulated hand tools are created equal. To ensure our insulated tools can truly protect you, Klein's insulated tools conform to standards such as IEC 60900 and ASTM F1505. Additionally, they are marked with the official VDEGS logo, signifying that each tool is certified by the VDE Testing and Certification Institute in Germany. Each tool is marked with the official 1000 volt symbol. To conform to these standards, Klein's insulated tools are put through an internal rigorous testing process to ensure the tool can handle any situation it might come across in the field. Some of these tests include a dielectric test, where 10,000 volts are run through the insulation to ensure that there are no leaks, a handle pull-out test, an impact test, and a flammability test, just to confirm the durability and reliability of our insulated products. Klein Tools controls the entire manufacturing process in the United States, starting with our proprietary blend of steel forged by Klein, through our proprietary three-stage heat treating and testing. Yet another reason why Klein Tools is the number one choice of professional electricians. New Electrician's Insulated Tools, manufactured in the USA by Klein Tools and dedicated to the professional tradesperson since 1857.